All right, welcome back, everybody. Today I'm going to show you the Stretch 30 by Mann's Saltwater Trolling Lure. This lure is far larger than the Stretch 15s or Stretch 25s that you'll find in the stores. It's primarily going to dive a whole lot deeper than the other smaller lures, mainly because the bill, as you can see my finger here, it is 2 to 2.5 inches wide and also about 3 inches long. That's going to allow this lure to really dive deep, get down to a different water column than some of the others, and find the larger fish that may be down a little bit deeper. I've rigged this one up with 80 pounds coated 7 strands, and just used a couple crimps there and a heavy-duty swivel. I've used this lure a couple different times, and you can see it's still in very good shape. There are a couple small scratches on the bottom here. And overall, the hooks hold up very well. I've replaced these hooks once already because the ones that came on it started corroding and rusting a little bit. But overall, this lure is great in terms of quality and construction. Just to show you in comparison the size difference there. Thanks for watching.